On the way down, try to keep your elbows very, very close together. As you come up, try to flare your wrist out to pull the rope apart.